The project is about economic infrastructure. It's an holistic approach that look at the town as a whole, in which we will develop economic infrastructure to develop the economy of the town in which we are working.
They want to promote or construct in different infrastructures that can help to boost the economy of the district.
It's a very strategic project that it tackles geographically three cities, that is Rubavu, Musanze and Rwamagana.
The workshop is the first step of the scale-up phase of our intervention. That means to begin to focus on in which area we will work here in the urbanization project.
Three groups was to brainstorm or to discuss and came up with a kind of recommendation on where to start, what should be the priority, what should be the focus of Enabel program.
After discussing the priorities, set a timeline, but also see how partners can synergize together to reach the best outcomes of the project.
We're not creating something for ourselves. We're not creating something for the leadership of the district. We are creating something for the people themselves.
And so the people will benefit from this partnership between Lubavu District and the stakeholders.
We did a tour around the city center, identifying some major spots which have been identified by the consultant that elaborated the master plan in order to define what would be the most strategic area and the priority area for investment that will be provided by the project.
Because that's one of the main objectives of the program, but not just any infrastructure development, but infrastructure that could contribute to better local economic development of the city.
Investment, it's about 28 million euros that will be spent in 5 years.
We are not funding 100%, we fund with the government of Rwanda, with the district through LODA, and with a local entrepreneur.
My expectation would be just to make sure that they're happy with the result, and of course we are able to deal with all economic growth.
Being resilient to climate change, being more inclusive, supporting to limit the inequalities among people, and facilitating wealth and well-being of the citizens of Rwanda.
My expectation here in Lubavu is to see the bone of a vibrant city.